Owatonna Huskies boys basketball on AM 1390 KRFO, 94.7 FM, and the KRFO app. I'm Derek Theta coming to you live from Owatonna High School as the Huskies get set to tip off against North Branch in the first round of the 2023 Federated Holiday Classic. Our broadcast tonight is brought to you by Amesbury Truth, Costco Wholesale Owatonna, Federated Mutual Insurance, Garlic's Water Conditioning, Owatonna Auto Clinic, Owatonna Heating and Cooling, Owatonna Motor Company, and Prime Garage Door and More. For Owatonna, the Huskies are 5-1 on the season, 3-1 in Big Nine play. They are currently on a four-game winning streak and got their last victory Thursday, December 21st, against Rochester Century, beating the Panthers 74-63. It was a back-and-forth game until Owatonna pulled away late to get the win. Nolan Ginsky led Owatonna with 28 points. He had 3 three-pointers and was 9-for-10 at the free throw line. Riley Kleberger had 16, and Darian Stronsky, had 13. For North Branch, the Vikings are 4-3 overall, 0-2 in the Mississippi A Conference. The Vikings play in Section 7 of Class 3A. They are the only 3A team in this tournament. Owatonna, of course, being 4A. And the other two teams who just wrapped up, Duluth East and Blaine, are both 4A. North Branch started the season on a four-game winning streak with wins against Pine City, Cloquet, Hibbing, and Duluth Dentfield. However, they're currently on a three-game losing skid, having lost to conference opponents Big Lake by 12 and Becker by 6. The Vikings lost their last game against section opponent Hermantown 75-65 last Thursday. In that game for North Branch, Tyler Minkey had 23, Noah Thorson had 12, Evan Overson had 8, and Brody Beaver and Owen Link each had 7. At this time, we'll go straight to my interview with Owatonna head coach, Josh Williams.
Talking with Coach McDonald from East, who was assistant coach here, saying, "You want to come down?" And we went up to their said, okay, we'll come up to your place, you come down to our place. A lot of times it's one of those. Our coach Dufault, who's at North Branch, again, talked to him. Yeah, he said we'd love to come down. And then Blaine's head coach at the Owatonna Grand, Lance Mettis. I graduated from here in 96, so there was also some sort of whole kind of Owatonna connection of some sort. So I started with those teams. I figured if I can get, you know, two or three, or one or two, and then we have to get all three. And so it was actually fairly easy, really a year ago, to find teams and get it solidified for now. And so it was kind of easy to then start the planning process, say it's going to happen. And it's a lot of work, but it's also a lot of fun, and just being actually be in town for the holidays and not traveling. It's just a fun, really one, really, really well-run event. That our Rooster Corps puts a lot of time in for, so worked out to have it back, and hopefully we keep it going now and run it every year if we get the teams. That's a very good question.
Owatonna's first round opponent is North Branch, who are, as you mentioned, coached by former OHS assistant Todd Dufault. What are the keys to a victory against the Vikings tonight?
But they're a very experienced team. I think they have a good year. They're 4-3 or 5 or something like that. They bring back guard heavy. That's the strength of their team. They bring back two all-conference guards, one that's averaged like 16 points a year ago, one averaged about 15. And they bring out a third guard that was, I don't mention, all-conference, so they're experienced. They have some kids that can really shoot it. They bring back a kid who missed last year, their center, having it like double knee surgery. Okay. He was okay last year. He's back this year. You'll watch him. He's a little bit immobile because two knee surgeries are going to be hurt a little bit, but he's a big kid inside. So just, in my mind, a veteran team that, you know, brings back a good core. They're a team from a year ago. I just know Chris Dufault, watched on film. They're a team that they do what they do. They're a good half-court man-to-man team. They're helpless solid. You know, they don't come out and pressure a whole lot. They're just a solid half-court man. They run some of the same sets that we ran. They run Badger. They run some of the same things, but they run a 4-1 in motion. They run a little ball speed offense. So, you know, they do what they do well. They know where their strengths are. Like I said, their guards, they got kids that can shoot it. We'll see how well they can handle our pressure. I mean, that's our good to every game. It doesn't matter who we play. We have to try to, as we talked about before, win that turnover margin and be competitive on the glass. So, the Ram coach, they do what they do well, and we just have to do better at what we do. All right, thanks for coming tonight. I appreciate it.
Hey, Ken Herbeck here. Do you want to make your home a more comfortable place, but don't think you can afford a top-brand heating and cooling system? Well, Carrier has the right solutions for every budget. When you turn to your Carrier expert, Owatonna Heating and Cooling, they'll show you the full lineup of best-in-class home comfort systems and help you pick the one that best fits your home and budget, because everyone can use a little more comfort. Turn to your local Carrier experts, Owatonna Heating and Cooling, today.
Hey. Happy holidays from everyone at Owatonna Auto Clinic.
Kevin. Ashley.
Ella. Noah.
Nate.
Jen.
Lincoln. Camden.
Adeline. Matt.
Kat. Tristan. Ari.
Viv. Cora. Jason.
Danielle. Austin.
Logan. They'd like to wish you the very best of the season. Make sure you enjoy the sights and sounds along the way. Owatonna Auto Clinic is your full-service shop for repairs, service, even tires. Owatonna Auto Clinic, 902 Hoffman Drive. Check out owatonnaautoclinic.com.
Back here at Federated Gymnasium, about ready to tip off between North Branch and Owatonna. Owatonna in all blue with white lettering and Owatonna across their chest. North Branch in all white, red numbers, black trim, and Vikings across their chest. Owatonna controls the opening tip. We'll run through the starting lineups for both teams in a little bit as Darian Stransky, drives to the rim for Owatonna to get things going. Huskies will go with their normal starting five. 5'10 senior guard number one, Robert Kleeberger. 6 foot junior guard number three, Nolan Ginsky. 5'11 senior guard number four, Nathan Tice. 6'1 senior guard number 12, Leighton Williams. And a 6'2 junior forward, number 20, Darian Stransky. As North Branch gets inside, it's Brody Beaver with a reverse layup. And the Vikings come out in a 2-1-2 full court pressure here. Ginsky has it left side. Pass tipped into the hands of Nathan Tice. He'll try a three, no good. Rebound to North Branch. They'll start a 6'2 senior number one, Brody Beaver. 6'2 senior number two, Noah Thorson. 6'3 senior number 15, Owen Link. And a 6'5 senior number 33, Evan Overson. Off a North Branch turnover, Owatonna has the ball now. Tice, top of the key, three is good. Makes it 5-2 North Branch. Or sorry, 5-2 Owatonna. With a little over a minute gone by. Minky has it left corner for the Vikings. Up top, Link. Right wing, Thorson, three, no good. Rebound, Tice for Owatonna. Ginsky pushes down the floor, dumps it off to Stransky, finishes with the right hand on the right block for two. Make it 7-2 Owatonna. Coming up on 2 minutes gone, first half here, Federated Gymnasium. Derek did it with you on the call tonight for the Federated Holiday Classic, back after a seven-season hiatus. Happy to be bringing it to you. Three on the way from Minky is good on the left wing. 7-5 Owatonna. Kleeberger left alone. His left wing three is good. Makes it 10-5 Owatonna. 15:40 to play first half. Link will bring it up for the Vikings. And he is fouled on the reach in there by Nolan Ginsky. That'll be his first. First team foul for Owatonna. So Link will take it side out of bounds. It's to Beaver. He's guarded by Kleeberger. Beaver has it right side. Now drives right, goes baseline. Passes it inside, ball tipped into the air. Picked up by Leighton Williams. He'll bring it up the floor. Passes left corner to Ginsky. Now Stransky, left wing three, is good. Darian Stransky with the three, his third bucket of the night. He's got seven, 13-5 Owatonna. North Branch tries to answer on the other end. Minky's three is no good. Rebound Kleeberger. Now Tice back to Kleeberger up top. He drives on Link. Now Tice right corner. He'll pass it to Stransky. Now Tice will try an NBA range three from deep, and it is good. Timeout taken by North Branch. We'll be back in 30 seconds on AM 1390 KRFO.
Federated Mutual Insurance Company is hiring in Owatonna and Mankato. Federated Insurance offers full training, competitive pay and benefits, plenty of room for growth, and an unmatched company culture. We are seeking talented professionals who are comfortable working with multiple computer systems and who have a strong attention to detail. No insurance experience is required. Join a company that values hard work and continues to thrive and grow. Learn more and apply now at federatedinsurance.com.
back here at Owatonna High School, where the Huskies lead North Branch 16-5 with 14:46 to play in the half. I've been told that we got cut off on the Todd Dufault interview. It was nice enough to chat with me in the pregame. So my apologies to him, but a thank you to both Coach Williams and Coach Dufault for talking to me in the pregame here. North Branch has the ball out of the timeout. Thorson drives in, right-handed floater, no good. Rebound Link. It's a poked away by Ginsky. He'll push it up the floor. It's to Kleberger. His right-handed layup is no good, but a foul will be called on North Branch's number one, Beaver. That'll be his first team foul for North Branch. Kleberger at the free throw line to shoot two. First one on the way is no good. As a 6'3 senior, number 25, Blake Lelm, checks in for Evan Overson. Second free throw from Kleberger is no good. Tipped out of bounds, it'll be North Branch basketball. Still 16-5, Owatonna, 14-24 to play first half. Ball tipped out of bounds, and it looks like it'll be last touch by North Branch. So Owatonna will get it right back off the turnover. Ginsky will inbound under his own basket. Left side. Gets it to Stronsky. He finds Tice up top. Now Ginsky right corner. Goes baseline. Back out to Williams. Williams will try a right wing three. In and out. Rebound to Link for the Vikings. North Branch looking to get some offense here. Just 5 points, 4 minutes into this one for the Vikings. Binky has it. Now Beaver left corner, ball knocked out of bounds by Kleberger. It will remain Viking basketball. The four subs here for Owatonna. Kleberger will stay into the game for the Huskies. A 6'3 junior forward, number 42, Zach Harstead. 5'9 senior guard, number 10, Ashton Krause. 6'2 senior guard, number 23, Cole Dahl. And a 5'11 senior guard, number 0, Ben Beitar. Beaver tries a left wing three. It's an air ball. Rebound Dahl for Owatonna. Gets it to Kleberger. He'll bring it up. Gets into the paint. Now back out for Dahl. Left wing Beitar. Now Krause left corner. Working on Minky. Now back to Beitar. Kleberger right wing. Thought about the shot. Now puts it on the floor. Krause left wing. Now she's working it around the perimeter here. Beitar has it left wing. Off the screen from Harstead, goes to Dahl, right side. Five on the shot clock. Kleberger tries a left wing three, no good. Offensive rebound to Harstead, and he puts it back up and in with the right hand on the right side. It's an 18-5 Owatonna out to an early 13-point lead with 13 minutes to play in the first half, and a foul will go on Owatonna's Beitar. That'll be his first. Second team foul for Owatonna. As James Weinkopf checks in for Noah Thorson. Weinkopf is a 5'11 junior for the Vikings. Beaver will bring it up, picked up full court by Krause. Now Mickey has it right wing. Goes up top. To Lelm. Now a top of the key three from Weinkopf is no good. Rebound Harstead gets it to Kleberger. He'll drive left, gets inside, shot up blocked by Link. Kleberger gets it back though. Now goes up for another shot, blocked again. Link with a great defensive possession there for North Branch. Passes middle, pass stolen by Harstead. Gets it to Kleberger. Kleberger inside. Shot up is good. Turn in the foul. It'll be a blocking foul on number 25, Blake Lelm, for North Branch.
Passing good. All on North Branch, number 25, Lelm.
That'll be Lelm's first, second team foul for North Branch as Stronsky checks in for Harstad. Kleberger back to the free throw line for two shots. First one on the way, one shot, and one there for Kleberger. Hits it, checks out. Nolan Ginsky comes in for him. 21-5, Owatonna with 12:25 to play first half. Link will bring it up for North Branch. It's double teamed by Beitard and Ginsky. Now passes inside. Weinkopf shot up is no good. Rebound Lelm. Now back out. Minky history is good. Oh. 21-8, Owatonna. 12 minutes to play, first half. Krauss has it up top. Stronsky inside, goes Beitart, left corner. Now back up Dahl. He'll try a three. It's good for Cole Dahl. <laughs> 24-8, Huskies by 16. 11:43 to play, first half. Weinkopf has it right side. This pass tipped by Dahl, but back to Weinkopf. Now stolen away by Ginsky. He'll lay it up at him with the right hand. 26-8. Owatonna out to an early lead here in this one. Beaver will bring it up. Picked up by Kraus. Now Link. They go right side Weinkopf. Now back out Link. Not about the shot. Drives in. Goes to Beaver. Left wing three. No good. Rebound Ginsky for Owatonna. Cole Dahl tries a left wing three, no good. Rebound to Beaver for North Branch. Beaver goes to Weinkopf, right side. Now up top to Link. Link drives in, Euro step move, layup is good with the right hand on the left side. As on the other end, Nolan Ginsky all the way to the rim. Not a lot of resistance there from the North Branch defense, and that'll get a timeout by North Branch. That'll be a full timeout. We'll be back in 60 on AM 1390 KRFO.
There is nothing on the market like Kinetical water conditioners, and no better place to go for them than Garlic's water conditioning. Kinetical water softeners, filters, and drinking water systems are brilliantly engineered to be the most economical, efficient, and effective at improving the quality of your water. Capable of removing just about everything from water that isn't water. Garlic's water conditioning knows the water challenges in the area, so they can fashion a treatment that works. With a full line of water softeners, drinking water systems, and more, sign up for a free water analysis at garlicswater.com.
Costco is hiring team members at the Costco Depot located in Owatonna. If you have the desire to work in a fast-paced environment with a diverse group of people, look no further. They are hiring entry-level positions and employees in refrigerated and dry environments. Starting pay $18.50 an hour with a dollar raise every 1,040 hours worked. The pay scale currently tops out at $29.30. Benefits start after 60 days of employment. Apply online at Costco.com. Costco is an equal opportunity employer.
Back at Owatonna High School, where the Huskies lead North Branch 28-10 with 10:38 to play in the first half. Coming off a Viking timeout, they have the basketball on the floor for them. It's Thorson, Minky, Beaver, Overson, and Lelm. Pass up ahead, and we've got a foul on Owatonna. It'll be on Harstead, his first. Third team foul for Owatonna. Left corner for Minky is no good. Rebound Harstead. Ginsky now down the floor. Spin move in the lane. Shot up no good. Harstead the rebound. Put back is good for Zach Harstead. His second bucket of the game. Inbound pass. A foul by Beitart. That'll be his first. And actually his second. Fourth team foul for Owatonna. Huskies out to an early 20-point lead, 30-10, with 10 minutes to play in the half. Lelm has it right corner three, short, rebound will go out of bounds. Last touch, actually nobody touches, so it'll go to Owatonna as Link checks in for Lelm.
Kraus and Vitart will check out. Tice and Kleberger will check in. So on the floor for Owatonna, it's Ginsky, Tice, Kleberger, Williams, and Harstead. Ginsky will bring it up for Owatonna. Man-to-man defense for the Vikings. Ginsky inside. Was Tice left wing, his three, no good. Rebound tipped into the hand of Overson. Minty will bring it up for the Vikings. So 30-20, Owatonna. Overson up top. It was right wing, nearly lost by Link. Back to Overson. Now Minty left wing, guarded by Kleberger, left corner. Beaver drives in, shot up from him, short. Rebound to Ginsky for Owatonna. Williams has it right side. Now Kleberger up top. The reset here. Ginsky right corner. Goes baseline. Up top to Tice right wing. Now with the elbow, it's Harstead back to Tice. His three is no good. Rebound. Overson for North Branch. By Owatonna. That'll be on, I think it'll be on Nolan Ginsky. Yes, it is on Ginsky. That'll be his second 15 foul. So at the line for North Branch, Brody Beaver. First one is no good. As Darian Stronsky checks in for Zach Harstead for Owatonna. And then Ashton Kraus will check in for Nolan Ginsky. 8:34 to play, 30-12, Owatonna. Second free throw from Beaver is good. Make it 30-13. Ginsky will check out. Weinkopf will check in. We've got a timeout taken by Owatonna. That'll be a 30-second timeout. So we'll be back in 30 on AM 1390 KRFO.
Hey, come on down to Owatonna Motor Company, where it's one low price, plain and simple always. Ram Truck Month continues on. Whether you're looking for a Ram 1500, discounts up to over $10,000. How about a Ram 2500 or Ram 3500 with discounts over $16,000? So come on down to Owatonna Motor Company. Find out all the details. It's Ram Truck Month. Now is the time to get that new truck. Come on down to Owatonna Motor Company, where it's one low price, plain and simple always.
Back at Owatonna High School, where the Huskies lead North Branch 30-13 here in the first round of the 2023 Federated Holiday Classic. Back for the first time since the 2015-16 season. Clayton Williams has it left wing. His three, no good. Stronsky, the rebound. Put back is no good. Williams, though, the rebound for the Huskies. Kleberger has it right side, drives into the lane. Now Kraus, left corner three, no good. Rebound, though, Tice. Shot up good, and the foul. So the fourth chance points there for the Huskies go in. Foul is on Overson for North Branch. His first, 13th foul for the Vikings. As Tice will not convert on the and one there, misses the free throw. 32-13. Owatonna with the lead. 8 minutes to play in the first half. Minty has it left side. Now Weintop. Whistling for a travel. I believe. No, a foul. Offensive foul on Overson. That'll be his second 14th foul for North Branch as Lelm will check in for him. Kraus will bring it up for Owatonna. Hands off to Williams. Now Tice up top, left wing Kleberger. Tice top of the key. Gives it to Kraus, who drives baseline. Now passes left corner to Williams. His three is good. points. Owatonna, a 35-13 lead. Another pass stolen away by Tice. Down the floor to Kleberger. Tries to save it. Goes right in the hands of Thorson for North Branch. Gets it to Lelm. Now back to Weinkauf. Link has it right wing. That goes up top to Lelm. Minky left wing working on Kraus. A little pick and roll play. Pass stolen away by Tice for Owatonna. Kraus has it left corner. Has trouble with the pass. When he goes out of bounds, it'll be North Branch basketball. Weinkauf dumps it off. Back to Weinkauf. He'll try a three. No good. Rebound Kraus. Now Kleberger has it up top. He'll go left corner to Tice. He'll go baseline. Tice dumps it off to Stronsky. Nice pass. Stronsky can't finish inside, though. Rebound Link for the Vikings. So 35-13 Owatonna. 6:39 to play. Beaver three. No good. Rebound Kleberger. Passes left corner to Tice. He'll try another three. This one is good. Or Nathan Tice, who has 11 points. That is his third three of the game. 38-13 Huskies with a large lead here. We've got a basket inside by Link and the foul. It'll be on Tice. His second.
That's his first personal team,
six. First personal for Tice. 16 foul for Owatonna.
White turn. Dahl, Inski, and
Harstead. Inski, Vitar, and Dahl will check in for Tice, Kleberger, and Stronsky. Harstead will also check into the game for Kraus. Free throw from Link is good. Makes 38-16. Owatonna with 6:09 to play in the first half. Harstead has the top of the key. Now passes a wide open inside. It's Leighton Williams. Stuck behind that Viking defense and was left all alone to lay it up and in. Beaver has it inside, gets it poked away, gets it back though. Saves it right to Zach Harstead for Owatonna. Now Williams down the floor, passes to Dahl. Back to Williams, he drives right, gets into the paint, shot up for him, is good. This will stop and pop there for Leighton Williams. 42-16, Owatonna. Thorson left corner three, no good. Link the rebound, put back, no good, but a foul on Owatonna. That will be on Dahl. That'll be his first, 17th foul for Owatonna. As Link will head to the free throw line for two shots here. First one on the way is good. Makes it 42-17. Owatonna with the lead. 5:19 to play in the first half. Second free throw from Link is also good. 42-18. Ginsky will bring it up for Owatonna. Like a 2-3 zone now for the Vikings on defense. As Dahl has it right corner. Now goes up top to Williams. Vitart drives in. Now Dahl right corner. He'll try a three. Good for Cole Dahl. 45-18. Owatonna by 27. Link pass inside, dumped it off to Thorson. Shot up, no good, but a foul on Owatonna. So Thorson will head to the free throw line. Foul is on Harstead. Second. 18 foul on Owatonna. First free throw on the way from Thorson is good. It's a 45-19 Owatonna with 4:39 to play in the half. Second free throw on the way from Thorson is no good. Gall the rebound for Owatonna. Slips as he made his pass there, but gets up. Ginsky will bring it up. And he gets fouled as he made his pass inside to Harstead. That'll be on North Branch's Thorson. His first 15 fouls for the Vikings. Ginsky will inbound under his own basket, left side, gets it to Williams. Not about the shot, now drives baseline. Pass stolen away by Beaver. He'll bring it up for the Vikings. Beaver passes down the floor to Minky. He's got it left side, goes baseline, reverse layup for him is good. 45-21 Owatonna with 4:11 to play in the first half. Beitard has it right side. Vikings still in that 2-3 zone. Beaver and Thorson are up top. Link, Minky, and Chaz Johnson on the bottom. Leighton Williams hits a right corner three. Johnson is a 6'2 junior for the Vikings. 48-21 Owatonna now. As Beaver has it left wing. Now Link up top, drives on Dahl. Link gets it inside, poked away, gets it back though. Now working on Harstead. Spin move from Link, shot up, no good. Gets me the rebound for Owatonna. He'll push it down the floor. Leighton Williams, right corner three is good. Back-to-back threes for Leighton Williams. Huskies now lead by 30, 51-21. It has been all Owatonna so far here tonight. As Beaver drives in, gets it to Minky, left corner three, good. Viking gets ready to see a shot go in, 51-24. Leighton Williams inside, gets double teamed, back out. Dahl, his left corner three, no good. Rebound to Weinkopf. Sorry, that's Johnson for the Vikings. Link has it up top, drives left. Euro step move, too strong on the floater. Forcing the rebound for North Branch. Long two from Thorson is no good. Ginsky the rebound, up ahead to Williams. He'll drive inside. Williams goes cross-court to Beitard. He'll try a left-wing three. An air ball. Rebound to Minky. Beaver now. Baseline jumper from 8 feet. No good. Ginsky the rebound for Owatonna. Up ahead. Kick. No call. Down the floor to Beaver, who was leaking out. And he gets the layup to go. 51-26, Owatonna with 2 minutes to play in the first half. Dahl has it right wing, drives on Beaver. Now left wing, Ginsky, his three, no good. Minky the rebound for North Branch. Poked away out of bounds by Williams, and it's still be North Branch basketball. Lieberger, Tice, Stronsky, and Kraus check in for Williams, Ginsky, Beitard, and Kraus. And for North Branch, Weinkopf, Lelm will check in for Link and Beaver. Minky has it up top. Gets it to Johnson. Now back to Minky. Tries a deep top of the key. Three, no good. Weinkopf, the offensive rebound. Pass stolen away by Dahl for Owatonna. He gets fouled. That'll be on Weinkopf. That will be his first sixth team foul for North Branch. Kraus will bring it up for Owatonna. Off a double screen from Kleberger and Strong. He drives all the way in, lays it up in with the right hand. 53-26. Owatonna with a minute 20 to play in the first half. Minky down the floor, gets fouled. I'm going to say he was in the act of shooting when he went up for that one, so when he was fouled by Kraus. Kraus's first 19 foul for Owatonna. as Minton's first free throw is no good. Link will check in for Chaz Johnson. Second free throw on the way from Minky is no good. Kleberger the rebound for Owatonna. Minute 14 to play in the half. Kleberger drives inside, goes up for the shot, and gets fouled. That'll be on North Branch's Weinkopf. His second 17th foul. Two shots for Kleberger. 27-point Owatonna lead. Make it 28. And Kleberger's first free throw was good. Beaver checks in for Weinkopf. Owatonna with a minute 11 to play in the half. Second free throw from Kleberger is good. Link will bring it up for the Vikings. Gets it across half court now, doubled by Kleberger and Crouch. Pass stolen away. No, into the hands of Thorson, who gets it to Link. He drives in. Now Beaver, right corner. Drive, pull up jumper from him. Blocked by Stronsky, who gets the rebound. Nice defensive play there by the junior forward for Owatonna. Kleberger drives inside, passes to Tice, right corner. Asked him with the pass. Goes out of bounds. Back to North Branch. 55-26. Owatonna with 42 seconds of counting the play in the first half. Pass thrown away by Stronsky. He'll bring it up. He'll try it. Oh, almost took the top of the key. Three will give it to Krause, left wing. Now Kleberger, right wing. He will try a deep three. It's good. 58-26, Huskies by 32. It was 20 seconds to play in the half. Inbound pass for North Branch. Tipped out of bounds. Last touch by them. So it'll go to Owatonna here with 19 and a half seconds to play in the half. Krause will inbound under his own basket, right side. Gets it to Dahl. See if Owatonna will hold for the last shot here. I think they will. Kleberger has it up top with 12 on the clock. Shot clock turned off. Kleberger with 8, 7 off a screen. Kleberger with 5, loses it, gets it back with 3. Kleberger with 2, with 1. Throws up a shot, no good at the buzzer. Our halftime score, Owatonna 58, North Branch 26, back in 2 minutes. On AM 1390, KRFO.
Tis the season to be jolly. Hey, Chris here from Prime Garage Door & More. As the new year comes to a close, I would like to take the time to thank all of our customers for making us your choice in new garage doors or servicing your current ones. Remember, the true meaning of Christmas is to enjoy your time with family and friends. The Prime Garage Door family would like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Every part counts at Amesbury Truth, and the most important one is the part you'll play when you join their team. As the leading provider of window and door products in North America, Amesbury Truth has a part for you. Right now, they're hiring, and those positions come with competitive wages, benefits, and plenty of opportunities, too, so you never stop growing. Isn't it time you open the door to a career at Amesbury Truth? Get details and apply online at atcareers.com or amesburytruth.com/careers.
Hey, Ken Herbeck here. Do you want to make your home a more comfortable place but don't think you can afford a top-brand heating and cooling system? Well, Carrier has the right solutions for every budget. When you turn to your Carrier expert, Owatonna Heating and Cooling, they'll show you the full lineup of best-in-class home comfort systems and help you pick the one that best fits your home and budget. Because everyone can use a little more comfort. Turn to your local Carrier experts, Owatonna Heating and Cooling, today.
Happy holidays from everyone at Owatonna Auto Clinic.
Kevin.
Ashley.
Ella.
Noah.
Nate.
Jen.
Lincoln.
Camden.
Adeline.
Matt.
Kat.
Tristan.
Ari.
Dave.
Cora.
Jason.
Danielle.
Austin.
Logan.
They'd like to wish you the very best of the season. Make sure you enjoy the sights and sounds along the way. Owatonna Auto Clinic is your full service shop for repairs, service, even tires. Owatonna Auto Clinic, 902 Hoffman Drive. Check out OwatonnaAutoClinic.com.
Oh,
at Owatonna High School, where the Huskies lead 58-26 over North Branch here in the first round of the Federated Holiday Classic, back for the first time since 2015. Happy to bring it to you here, right here on AM 1390 KRFO. Scoring in that first half for Owatonna, Riley Kleberger had 2 threes. He's got 11 points. Noah Ginsky has 4. Nathan Tice has 3 threes. He has 11 points. Ashton Crouch has 2. Leighton Williams has 3 threes with 13 points. Darian Stronsky has 7. Cole Dahl has 6. And Zach Harstead has 4. For North Branch, Brody Beaver has 7. Noah Thorson has 1. Tyler Minkey has 11. And Owen Link has 7. Our first half stats here in our game tonight between Owatonna and North Branch as part of the Federated Holiday Classic. Back in 2 minutes on AM 1390 KRFO.
Since the turn of the century, Federated Mutual Insurance Company and many of our employees have called Owatonna home. We work hand in hand with our neighbors through giving, volunteering, and focusing on community initiatives. We invest in this community because we love to see opportunities and advancements, such as the new high school and the downtown developments. We enjoy seeing the citizens of our great community continue to grow and thrive. And above all, we are proud to be part of Owatonna's rich history and all that Owatonna has to offer.
There is nothing on the market like Kinetical water conditioners, and no better place to go for them than Garlic's water conditioning. Kinetical water softeners, filters, and drinking water systems are brilliantly engineered to be the most economical, efficient, and effective at improving the quality of your water. Capable of removing just about everything from water that isn't water. Garlic's water conditioning knows the water challenges in the area, so they can fashion a treatment that works. With a full line of water softeners, drinking water systems, and more, sign up for a free water analysis at garlicswater.com.
Costco is hiring team members at the Costco Depot located in Owatonna. If you have the desire to work in a fast-paced environment with a diverse group of people, look no further. They are hiring entry-level positions and employees in refrigerated and dry environments. Starting pay $18.50 an hour with a dollar raise every 1,040 hours worked. The pay scale currently tops out at $29.30. Benefits start after 60 days of employment. Apply online at Costco.com. Costco is an equal opportunity employer.
It's truck month. Ford, Ram, doesn't matter. Whatever you're looking for, new or used, but Owatonna Motor Company is the place to come and find that truck. We've got a huge selection of new and used vehicles in stock. Rams, Fords, Chevy trucks in stock, used, ready to go. Ram and Ford F-150s, 1500s, 2500s, 3500s, and Super Duties, all in stock at Owatonna Motor Company, where it's one low price, plain and simple, always.
Tis the season to be jolly. Hey, Chris here from Prime Garage Door & More. As the new year comes to a close, I would like to take the time to thank all of our customers for making us your choice in new garage doors or servicing your current ones. Remember, the true meaning of Christmas is to enjoy your time with family and friends. The Prime Garage Door family would like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Back here at Owatonna High School, where the Huskies lead North Branch 58-26 here at the half. All Owatonna in that first half led. Actually, pretty even scoring. Both Kleberger and Tice have 11. Leighton Williams has 13. Some other games going on tonight, or today rather, from the Big Nine. Albert Lee played against La Crescent as part of the St. Charles Holiday Tournament. Let's see if I can find a score from that game. Albert Lee now 2A. After previously being 3A for many years. Looks like we do not have a score from that Albert Lee game. Yes, we do. La Crescent 82, Albert Lee 62. Faribault played Two Rivers as part of the Two Rivers Holiday Tournament. See if we have a score from that game. Faribault 82, Two Rivers 55, so the Falcons get the win. Then Mankato East played Orono up at St. Cloud State University. The final in that one was Mankato East 77, Orono 64. Then three Big Nine teams had a game today up at Hamlin University as part of the Capital Cities Classic. Rochester Century played White Bear Lake. And the score in that one was Century 76, White Bear Lake 44. Austin played against Minneapolis South. Final in that one, Minneapolis South 57, Austin 47. And then tonight they tipped off at 8, Rochester Mayo playing Farmington. Do not have an in-progress score from that game, but that is a section matchup in Section 1 of Class 4A between Mayo and Farmington. So those are some scores from around the Big Nine. We'll pause for another 2 minutes and be back with the second half. You're listening to Husky Basketball on AM 1390 KRFO. Back in 2 minutes.
Every part counts at Amesbury Truth, and the most important one is the part you'll play when you join their team. As the leading provider of window and door products in North America, Amesbury Truth has a part for you. Right now, they're hiring. And those positions come with competitive wages, benefits, and plenty of opportunities, too. So you never stop growing. Isn't it time you open the door to a career at Amesbury Truth? Get details and apply online at atcareers.com or amesburytruth.com/careers.
Hey, Ken Herbeck here. You want to make your home a more comfortable place, but don't think you can afford a top brand heating and cooling system? Well, Carrier has the right solutions for every budget. When you turn to your Carrier expert, Owatonna Heating and Cooling, they'll show you the full lineup of best-in-class home comfort systems and help you pick the one that best fits your home and budget, because everyone can use a little more comfort. Turn to your local Carrier experts, Owatonna Heating and Cooling, today.
Happy holidays from everyone at Owatonna Auto Clinic.
Kevin.
Ashley.
Ella.
Noah.
Nate.
Jen.
Lincoln.
Camden.
Adeline.
Matt.
Kat.
Tristan.
Ari.
Sam.
Cora.
Jason.
Danielle.
Austin.
Logan.
They'd like to wish you the very best of the season. Make sure you enjoy the sights and sounds along the way. Owatonna Auto Clinic is your full service shop for repairs, service, even tires. Owatonna Auto Clinic, 902 Hoffman Drive. Check out OwatonnaAutoClinic.com.
Federated Mutual Insurance Company is hiring in Owatonna and Mankato. Federated Insurance offers full training, competitive pay and benefits, plenty of room for growth, and an unmatched company culture. We are seeking talented professionals who are comfortable working with multiple computer systems and who have a strong attention to detail. No insurance experience is required. Join a company that values hard work and continues to thrive and grow. Learn more and apply now at federatedinsurance.com.
Back at Owatonna High School, about ready to start the second half here. Our game between Owatonna and North Branch Huskies. At the half, lead the Vikings 58-26. Before we start the second half, we'll run through updates from other OHS winter sports. The girls basketball team had a holiday tournament up at Park Center High School this week. They played Wednesday and yesterday. On Wednesday, the Huskies lost to Minnetonka by 55, 86-31. And they lost yesterday by 1 to Park Center, 59-58. Boys hockey team is playing in a tournament over winter break. They lost to Park 4-2. On Wednesday and won yesterday against Irondale St. Anthony 3-0. Next time the boys hockey team will be at home is Thursday, January 4th against Rochester Century. And the girls hockey team is also playing in a tournament. They beat Simley 3-1 on Wednesday and lost 3-1 to Farmington yesterday. They played today against New Prague. Ready to start the second half here. Got a fresh 18 minutes on the clock. 58-26 Owatonna. North Branch has the basketball. They'll go with their initial starters of Link, Overson, Beaver, Thorson, and Minky for Owatonna. They'll go with their five starters of Kleeberger, Tice, Ginsky, Stronsky, and Williams. Thorson has it up top. Now left wing Minky. He drives left on Tice, gets to the rim, shot up no good, but a foul will be on Owatonna's. I believe it'll be on Williams. So it will be on Leighton Williams, his first team foul for Owatonna. And so Minky will shoot two here. First one is no good. Second free throw now on the way from Minky is good. It's 58-27. Owatonna with a 31-point advantage here. As we get started in the second half, North Branch will come out in their 2-3 zone. They showed at the end of the first half. Kleeberger has it left corner. Now up top, Tice. Tice passes to a cutting Ginsky, who goes left corner for Tice. This shot up no good, but a foul on the jump shot. That'll be on Thorson for Northland. His second, first team foul of the half for the Vikings. And so Nathan Tice will head to the line for two shots here for Owatonna. First one is short. Second free throw now on the way from Nathan Tice, the senior guard for Owatonna, is good. It's 59-27 Huskies with 7:14 to play. And Beaver gets his pocket picked by Kleeberg, who can't finish on the left-handed layup. Rebound to Link for the Vikings. Up ahead, Beaver. Now down the floor, it's Thorson. He drives, takes it to Minky. Now Beaver gets it knocked away by Ginsky. Ginsky down the floor. Layup from him is good. Counted in the foul for Nolan Ginsky. That foul on Link. His first, second team foul of the half for North Branch. So Ginsky will try to convert on the and one here, and does. Makes it 62-27. Owatonna with a 35-point lead. Running time does not start until under 9 minutes to play in the game, and Owatonna would have to maintain this 35-point lead. As Minky drives, gets poked away into the hands of Overson, who can't finish. Rebound to Stronsky for Owatonna. Tice now. Transition three, left wing is good. Owatonna extended their lead 65-27 with 16:19 to play in the game. Beaver shot up, no good inside. Rebound last touch by Owatonna out of bounds. And so the Vikings will retain possession here. Beaver has it side out of bounds, left side. Gets it to Thorson, who gets it ripped away by Stronsky. Great hands there by Darian Stronsky. Williams has it left corner, drives baseline. They're going to get him with a double dribble there. Williams looking to make his pass, and it kind of fumbled it there and just called for the double dribble. So it'll go back to North Branch. We're kind of still in that full court pressure here. Up 38. Minky, left wing three. No good. Rebound tipped into the hands of Nolan Ginsky. He passes down the floor to Tice. Nice pass inside to Stronsky, who can't finish but gets fouled. And so he will head to the free throw line for two shots. Second foul on Link. Third team foul for the Vikings. Stronsky's first free throw is good. It's at 66-27. Owatonna. Second free throw now on the way from Stronsky is good. Make it 67. 47-40 point lead for Owatonna here in the opening round of the Federated Holiday Classic. Beaver will bring it up to a picked up full court by Kleeberger. Link has it up top, spins, drives left. Now right corner, Beaver, he'll try a three over Tice, no good. Rebound, Ginsky for Owatonna. Down the floor, it's tipped into the hands of Minky for the Vikings. Now Thorson goes Beaver, right corner, he goes baseline, gets inside. Passes out Minky, his left wing three is in and out. Rebound, Overson, and a foul on Owatonna. Looking on Stronsky. His first, second team foul for Owatonna. Beaver left alone. Mid-range jumper, no good. Williams the rebound for Owatonna. He'll bring it down the floor. Now Ginsky goes Tice left corner. He goes baseline into the paint. Oh, nice pump fake. Up and under move for Nathan Tice. Gets the basket to go. 69-27. All Owatonna here tonight. Just one second half point so far for the Vikings with over 3 minutes gone by. Struggling to find offense here. Beaver has it right wing. Drives inside. Gets into the lane. Back out. Minky will try a three. It's good. First field goal of the half for North Branch. Comes with 14:36 to play. Ginsky has it up top. Now Tice. Vikings still in that 2-3 zone. Tice has it right wing. Drives in. Back out Stronsky. He'll try the top of the key. Three. It's good. For Darian Stronsky. 72-30. Owatonna by 42. We've got a 30-second timeout taken by Owatonna. We'll pause for 30. We'll be back with more. You're listening to Husky Basketball on AM 1390 KRFO.
There is nothing on the market like Kinetical water conditioners, and no better place to go for them than Garlic's water conditioning. Kinetical water softeners, filters, and drinking water systems are brilliantly engineered to be the most economical, efficient, and effective at improving the quality of your water. Capable of removing just about everything from water that isn't water. Garlic's water conditioning knows the water challenges in the area, so they can fashion a treatment that works. With a full line of water softeners, drinking water systems, and more, sign up for a free water analysis at garlicswater.com.
Back at Owatonna High School, where the Huskies have been absolutely dominating here tonight. 42 point lead. The score is 72-30. Huskies have been playing very well tonight, and North Branch has just been outmatched against the Huskies. Huskies will advance to play Blaine tomorrow night in the Federated Holiday Classic Championship game. Blaine beat Duluth East earlier today. And so it'll be North Branch and Duluth East in the third place game. Cole Krushke now has come on for Owatonna. His quarter is an air ball rebound. Zach Harstead no good. Minky the rebound for North Branch. On the floor for Owatonna, it's Stahl, Kraus, Harstead, Kruski, and Beithart. Kraus gets looking for a foul. That'll be his second, third team foul for Owatonna. On the floor for the Vikings, Beaver, Lelm, Weinkopf, Minky, and Link. Beaver has it now. Minky left wing three over Dahl. No good. Rebound Harstead for Owatonna. Nice pass inside from Harstead to Beithart. Can't finish the reverse layup. Gets the rebound, though. Out to Kruski. He goes left wing. Kraus. Now Dahl back to Kraus. He drives in. Passes left wing. Kruski. He'll try a three. No good. Rebound. Weinkopf for the Vikings. Student section still making noise for Owatonna. Pass inside, too far out in front of Lelm. As the senior unable to bring it in, it'll go back to Owatonna. 72-30 is our score with 12:53 to play. We go to running time with under 9 minutes to play, assuming Owatonna can maintain at least a 35-point advantage, up 42 now. Harstad drives inside, can't finish on the left block. Rebound, North Branch. Minkie has it right side, guarded by Dahl. Now Link drives left. Back door to Beaver, who finishes with the right hand on the left side. 72-32. Owatonna by 40. Kruski has it right wing. Now back to him. He'll try NBA range. Three at short. Rebound tipped in the hands of Beaver for North Branch. 12 minutes to play. Minkie has it right wing. Three, no good. Rebound to Krause. Up ahead, Kruski. A little right wing Krause. Now Dahl up top. Drives left. Floater on the left elbow. Just inside the left elbow is good for Dahl. About a 7 foot floater there for the senior. 74-32. Huskies back out to a 42 point lead as Dahl gets a steal on the other end. Misses the layup. Link to the rebound for the Vikings. Link pass inside Weinkauf. Now back out to Lelm. He'll try a top of the key three. It's no good. Beaver the rebound. Put back from him is no good. Gets it again, though. The follow is good. 74-34, Owatonna. Krause's pass tipped into the hands of Minkie for North Branch. Link will bring it up. 11 minutes to play in the ball game. Link hands off to Beaver. Now inside, Link. Shot up, no good, but a foul on Owatonna. That'll be on Kruski, his first 14 foul for Owatonna. First free throw on the way from Link is good. As Thorson will check in for Beaver. Second free throw now on the way from Link. Is up and no good. Dahl the rebound. He's bringing up the floor for Owatonna. Goes Krause left side. Now short corner right side. Beitard and a timeout taken by Owatonna. That'll be a full timeout. Back in 60 on AM 1390 KRFO.
Costco is hiring team members at the Costco Depot located in Owatonna. If you have the desire to work in a fast-paced environment with a diverse group of people, look no further. They are hiring entry-level positions and employees in refrigerated and dry environments. Starting pay $18.50 an hour with a dollar raise every 1,040 hours worked. The pay scale currently tops out at $29.30. Benefits start after 60 days of employment. Apply online at Costco.com. Costco is an equal opportunity employer.
Hey, come on down to Owatonna Motor Company, where it's one low price, plain and simple always. Ram Truck Month continues on. Whether you're looking for a Ram 1500, discounts up to over $10,000. How about a Ram 2500 or Ram 3500 with discounts over $16,000? So come on down to Owatonna Motor Company. Find out all the details. It's Ram Truck Month. Now is the time to get that new truck. Come on down to Owatonna Motor Company, where it's one low price, plain and simple always.
Is our score in the first round of the Federated Holiday Classic. Owatonna has been dominating all night against North Branch. At 10:46 to play, Owatonna will advance to play Blaine in the Federated Holiday Classic Championship game tomorrow at 5:15. We will have coverage of that on AM 1390 KRFO. As Kruski tries a right wing three for the Huskies, and it's an air ball. It's going to go back to North Branch. We apologize for the technical difficulties we've been having here tonight. We're trying to work on that ahead of tomorrow's broadcast. But we appreciate you sticking with us right here on your home for the Huskies, AM 1390 KRFO. Weinkauf will try a free throw line jumper for North Branch and hit. 74-37, Owatonna with 10-20 to play. Vitar drives inside, counting the foul for the senior guard. That'll be on Lelm. His second fourth team foul for North Branch. So Vitar will head to the line to try and convert on the and one opportunity. First one is no good. Rebound by Overson, and Mickey will walk it up for the Vikings. Weinkauf up top, now Lelm. Mickey left wing, three over Dahl, no good. Puski the rebound for Owatonna. Bite dart left wing, drives, baseline, floater up from him is no good. Rebound to Mickey. He gets it to Thorson. Thorson gets fouled on a wait for the shot. And so Thorson will head to the free throw line for some shots. That foul on Fruski, his second, 15 foul of the half for Owatonna. First free throw on the way from Thorson is good. We've got some subs in the game for Owatonna. And Owatonna is going to put their five starters back into the game with 9:50 to play. Owatonna up 76-38. They will put their five starters back in. So that's Kleberger, Tice, Ginsky, Williams, and Stronsky. Beaver checks in for North Branch. So on the floor for them, it's Beaver, Overson, Weinkauf, Lelm, and Minky. 9:45 to play in the game. Stronsky has it up top for Owatonna. Now right wing, Ginsky goes baseline. Kleberger left corner. Now Williams left wing. Three is good. 79-39, back to a 40-point advantage for Owatonna with 9.5 to play. Running time will begin in about 20 seconds as Lelm finishes inside on the left block. Tice has it right wing. Now Ginsky drives right, passes to Tice right corner, gets into the lane, dumps it off to Kleberger, who was curling inside, and Kleberger lays it up and in for two. 81-41 Huskies by 40 with exactly 9 minutes to play. So running time in effect as Minky can't finish on the drive and foul on Owatonna. That'll be on Stronsky. Stronsky's second, sixth team foul for Owatonna. As Overson will head to the free throw line for two shots. Adjusting his knee brace before the shot. He was that player Coach Williams alluded to in the pregame interview who had some knee surgeries the prior season. First free throw from Overson is no good. As Link and Thorson check in for Weinkauf and Lelm. Second free throw on the way from Overson is good. It's 81-42. Under 8 minutes to play in the ballgame. Ginsky will bring it up for Owatonna. Drives right. Now Tice back up top. Stronsky hands off. Tice out about the shot. Now puts it on the deck. Backdoor cut to Ginsky. Now back to Tice. Will give and go. Three is good. Maybe some contact. No call. Count the basket anyway for Nathan Tice. He's got set 20 points on the night, 84-42, as Thorson tries a right wing three, and he answers. 84-45 with 7.5 to play. Stronsky has it right wing, hands off Ginsky. He'll drive right, get all the way to the rim. Layup is good for Nolan Ginsky. Kleberger will pick Minky up full court here. Minky has it left wing. Minky step back, top of the key, three. No good. Hard off the back of the rim. Tice rebound for Owatonna. Down the floor. Tice gets it to Ginsky. Right wing. No, nice pass inside. Stronsky Didn't go up with it right away. Now goes back out. Ginsky. Now Williams, right corner drive. Oh, behind the back pass to Stronsky. And a little showtime from Leighton Williams late in this one. He drove baseline, went behind the back. Beautiful feed to Stronsky. Laid it up and in. Williams with the assist. And a traveling violation on Link. We'll go back to Owatonna and get some subs here for Owatonna. As the subs take a, or the starters take a seat, rather. So, platoon swap here for Owatonna. It'll be Beitart, Kraus, Dahl, Harsted, and Kruski. Harsted has it up top. Nice pass inside to Kraus. Gets it knocked away out of bounds by Minky. Huskies will retain possession. Now under 6 minutes to play. Clock will continue to run. Due to running time, Owatonna leads by 43, 88 to 45. Looking to crack 100 here with 5:50 to play. And Beitart, oh, pass actually stolen away. It was out of bounds. Dahl passed it. Then Thorson got a hand on it, but couldn't bring it in before it went out of bounds. As Vinny Dufek, a 6'3 sophomore, will check in for Overson for the Vikings. Kruski has it left corner, drives. Now up top, Harsted. Puts it on the deck, has it right elbow. Now Dahl, right wing. Nice pass inside to Kraus, couldn't hold on to it. Link with the steal. And the Vikings have the ball with 5:08 to play. Down 43. Beaver inside, gets blocked by Beitart. No, they say a foul will be on Owatonna's Beitart. Beitart's third, 17 foul on Owatonna this half. So Beaver will shoot two, make the first. So a sub here. As Whitecop checks in for Minkies, and five new subs in for Owatonna. Got 6'2 senior forward number 32, Maurice Dutt. 6'1 junior guard number 24, Jackson Model. 6 foot junior guard number 3. Check that. 5'10 sophomore guard number 33, Gavin Burmeister. 5'9 senior guard number 5, Owen Smith. Or the 6 foot junior guard number 44, Terrell Miller. Dutt has it up top. Hands off to Smith. Now Burmeister, right wing, goes right corner to Miller. Up top, Smith. Smith drives, gets inside. Right hand layup is no good. Rebound, Dufek. Down the floor to Beaver. Shot up from him on the left side. No good. Gets his rebound, though. Back out, Thorson. He'll try a right wing three. Count it. Some contact as he came down there. No call. 88 to 49. Under 3:30 to play. Burmeister has it up top. Loses it. Gets it back. Now will pull up for a mid-range jumper. No good. Rebound to Link. He's got the ball for the Vikings now. 3:10 to play. 88-49 Owatonna. Link shot up. Oh, a tough shot up for him on the left side. Gets it to go. 88 to 51. Smith has it left wing. Now Dutt up top. Goes Burmeister left wing. He drives inside, back out. Dutt, he'll try a three. Dutt, no good. Too strong on that one. As Link gets the rebound for North Branch. We got a timeout here. I believe it'll be making something. Actually, yeah, we'll just be a subbing timeout here to get some new guys in for the Vikings. As Weintop checks in, and Ethan Thorson will check in for the Vikings, a 6'4 sophomore. He's got it right wing, now up top, Dufek. Left wing, Thorson. Jacob Noseful has checked in for the Vikings, a 6'4 sophomore. Thorson has it right wing, he'll try a three, no good. Rebound, Burmeister for Owatonna. Up ahead to Smith. Smith hands off to Dutt. Dutt back his way in on Dufek. Oh, nice spin move. Dutt inside. no good, but a foul. Shifty move there by Maurice Dutt for Owatonna. Ethan Thorson, his first 15 foul for North Branch. At 2 minutes to play in this one, 88-51 is our score. Dutt at the free throw line for two shots for Owatonna. First one is good. Some more subs here for Owatonna. Number 34, Yasir Mounier, a 6'5 senior. And number 55, Lazine Robinson, a 5'11 junior guard. They replace Miller and Burmeister. Second free throw on the way from Dutt is no good. Mounier goes for the rebound, can't corral it. Nostal gets it, now Weinkopf has it. Left wing Lelm, now Duke back to Weinkopf. He'll try a right wing three, it's good. 89-54. 35-point Owatonna lead. That's Smith, right corner. Now Model. Back out Mounier. He's got it right wing. He'll try a three. Mounier, no good. Rebound, Dufek. 50 seconds to play in this one. Lelm, right wing. Working on Robinson. Now Lelm gets it to Dufek. Left wing, Weinkopf. His pick and roll pass inside to Dufek, who can't finish. Rebound, though, Ethan Thorson. His putback, no good. Model on the other end for Owatonna. Gets it to Robinson. He'll try a three. No good. Short. Model the offensive rebound. Back out Dutt for three. Air ball. Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Owatonna. 15 seconds left in this one, and so that should do it. 89-54. And Weinkopf will just dribble it out. As the buzzer sounds, final score, Owatonna 89, North Branch 54. This Huskies will play Lane tomorrow at 5:15. North Branch will play in the third place game against Duluth. Back in 2 minutes for our postgame show on AM 1390, KRFO.
Tis the season to be jolly. Hey, Chris here from Prime Garage Door and More. As the new year comes to a close, I would like to take the time to thank all of our customers for making us your choice in new garage doors or servicing your current ones. Remember, the true meaning of Christmas is to enjoy your time with family and friends. The Prime Garage Door family would like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Every part counts at Amesbury Truth. And the most important one is the part you'll play when you join their team. As the leading provider of window and door products in North America, Amesbury Truth has a part for you. Right now, they're hiring. And those positions come with competitive wages, benefits, and plenty of opportunities, too. So you never stop growing. Isn't it time you open the door to a career at Amesbury Truth? Get details and apply online at atcareers.com or amesburytruth.com/careers.
Hey, Ken Herbeck here. You want to make your home a more comfortable place, but don't think you can afford a top-brand heating and cooling system? Well, Carrier has the right solutions for every budget. When you turn to your Carrier expert, Owatonna Heating and Cooling, they'll show you the full lineup of best-in-class home comfort systems and help you pick the one that best fits your home and budget, because everyone can use a little more comfort. Turn to your local Carrier experts. Owatonna Heating and Cooling today.
Happy holidays from everyone at Owatonna Auto Clinic.
Kevin.
Ashley.
Ella.
Noah.
Nate.
Jen.
Lincoln.
Camden.
Adeline.
Matt.
Kat.
Kristen.
Ari.
Dave.
Cora.
Jason.
Danielle.
Austin.
Logan.
They'd like to wish you the very best of the season. Make sure you enjoy the sights and sounds along the way. Owatonna Auto Clinic is your full service shop for repairs, service, even tires. Owatonna Auto Clinic, 902 Hoffman Drive. Check out OwatonnaAutoClinic.com.
Back back in Owatonna High School where the Huskies win big over North Branch, 89-54. It was all Owatonna got out to a big lead to start the game and never looked back. Scoring for Owatonna in tonight's game, Ben Beithart had 2, Riley Kieberger had 13, Nolan Gipke with 9, Nathan Tice had 20, Ashton Krause had 2, Blake Williams had 16, including a pretty nifty behind-the-back pass to Darian Bronski. Bronski himself had 14, Cole Dahl had 8, Maurice Dutt had 1, and Zach Hartson had 4. For North Branch, Brody Beamer had 12, Noah Thorson had 9, Tyler Minkey had 15, James Weinkopf had 5, Owen Link had 10, Blake Lelm had 2, and Evan Overson had 1 for the Vikings. Huskies move to 6-1 on the season. They extend their winning streak to 5 games. North Branch falls to 4-4 on the season. The Vikings will be back in action tomorrow at 3:30 against Duluth East. In the third place game of the Federated Holiday Classic, Owatonna will be in the championship game tomorrow against Blaine. Tip off at 5:15. We'll have that one for you right here on AM 1390 KRFO. Hopefully with a little bit better audio. Struggled tonight with some technical difficulties. Appreciate you sticking with us. Hope to clean that up for tomorrow night. Sponsors one more time for tonight's broadcast. Tonight's game was brought to you by Amesbury Truth, Costco Wholesale Owatonna, Federated Mutual Insurance, Garlic's Water Conditioning, Owatonna Auto Clinic, Owatonna Heating and Cooling, Owatonna Motor Company, and Prime Garage Door and More. So a thank you to our generous sponsors. Owatonna 89, North Branch 54. Huskies have Blaine tomorrow in the Federated Holiday Classic Championship game. Vikings will take on the Greyhounds from Duluth East. That'll do it for us tonight. For Rick Vaughn back in our Owatonna studio, I'm Derek Theta. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll see you tomorrow night. But until then, good night from Owatonna High School.